These cymbals are designed to have that soft feel with this. When the stick hits the metal, it feels like it's the metal's absorbing the stick just gently and offering it back to you, instead of having a hard surface that comes back too quickly and you have to fight to keep the stick down. They're easy to play. They invite you to play them effortlessly instead of working so hard to play them. As you heard, they have great crash qualities. Every cymbal is designed to have a great ride feel under the stick and sound. You hear enough stick on each of the cymbals, and a great crash quality. We spend a lot of time on darkening the bell also to be a hand-hammered bell that's not a piercing sound of the bell, but a warm sound on the bell that you can still tell it's the bell of a cymbal, but it's just not a real hard attack sound on the bell. The China cymbal, I have two rivets in mind at 9 o'clock and 3 o'clock on the cymbal after you find your playing area. It's a great, as you heard, it's great to play time on. It's a great crash that gets under the band and sort of has that gush sound. And all of these cymbals are great crash cymbals and ride cymbals. I feel like every cymbal should have that quality. If it's really a good cymbal, you should be able to ride on it and crash on it. And the hi-hats obviously have that chick sound that I was looking for, not overpowering and overbearing, but a nice chick sound on the cymbal. And you can get this exact set of cymbals at mycymbal.com.